Riverside council member arrested in second DUI case, weeks after previous conviction was dismissed. Riverside Councilmember Clarissa Cervantes was arrested on suspicion of driving under the influence last weekend, just weeks after a conviction for a 2014 DUI was dismissed by a county judge.